Team of the week isn't really that bad. It's got Neymar, which I like, and Raheem Sterling. I think that's Johnny there. Sommer, I like that. Keeney. It's got quite good rating, but not very good chemistry. I beat them 5-1, but it's not that bad, really.